October 5th, God's law appears in the heavens. The heavens shall declare his righteousness, for God is judge himself. Psalm 50 verse 6. The clouds sweep back, and the starry heavens are seen, unspeakably glorious in contrast with the black and angry firmament on either side. The glory of the celestial city streams from the gates ajar. In the temple will be seen the Ark of the Testament, in which were placed the two tables of stone on which are written God's law. These tables of stone will be brought forth from their hiding place, and on them will be seen the Ten Commandments engraved by the finger of God. These tables of stone, now lying in the Ark of the Testament, will be a convincing testimony to the truth and binding claims of God's law. Sacrilegious minds and hearts have thought they were mighty enough to change the times and laws of Jehovah. But safe in the archives of heaven, in the Ark of God, are the original commandments written upon the two tables of stone. No potentate of earth has power to draw forth those tables from their sacred hiding place beneath the mercy seat. There appears against the sky a hand holding two tables of stone folded together. Says the prophet, "The heaven shall declare his righteousness, for God is judge himself." Psalm 50 verse 6. That the holy law, God's righteousness, that amid thunder and flame was proclaimed from Sinai as the guide of life, is now revealed to men as the rule of judgment. The hand opens the tables, and there are seen the precepts of the Decalogue, traced as with a pen of fire. The words are so plain that all can read them. Memory is aroused, the darkness of superstition and heresy is swept from every mind, and God's 10 words, brief, comprehensive, and authoritative, are presented to the view of all the inhabitants of the earth. It is impossible to describe the horror and despair of those who have trampled upon God's holy requirements. The enemies of God's law, from the ministers down to the least among them, have a new conception of truth and duty. Too late, they see the Sabbath of the fourth commandment is the seal of the living God.